Start the second half. Williams nicely setting up Lopez, who can't finish the little floater. Here comes Jeff Teague right to the cylinder. Just like that, Atlanta's lead at 8.